I think for me, it was at the point in the school year, it was like finals time. So I wanted to like just finish my finals and go home. And so I tried, there was like a week left of class and I tried to go to class and it just wasn't going to happen for me. So I think dealing with the stress of finishing up school and managing that with my headaches was probably the worst part for me.